But no, countered out, as his opponent does have the AK. However, it was a trade quickly found by Rush, but he's still in a little bit of a hot spot here, and it's gonna get even hotter now as the Molly goes onto the ground. That'll burn him out. Gabi gets an additional kill against Rush, giving Big back their man advantage. It looks like finally, with time getting very low, they are gonna finally move in for the Executor, and they've already done some primer damage to get into the site. You can see Automatic getting very low, so that's gonna cause Skadoodle to rotate over here, take up positions, and now look to defend it. Automatic ready to hold this off though, gets the first kill, but now he's gotta look towards Hideway, as that's where these players will continue to move in from. Skadoodle as well, unfortunately gonna be overwhelmed here. He does dig one more though, so he's got all three of these players low, and now Tarek is gonna look for the clutch. He's got one.